Nate.
And I'm Michael.
And we're from Passion Pit.
Your album has been out for a few months now. What has been the biggest change in your lives since then?
Just so many things happening at the same time. We kind of just wake up, walk around, told where we're supposed to go, and we end up someplace, and next thing you know, we're playing a show, and I don't know. It's a really kind of surreal experience.
We had one day off before we started touring.
One day after we finished recording.
And I guess the hard part was making the time to learn the new songs with the full band.
The entire experience was so almost stupidly intense. Like, it didn't have to be that intense. We could just record an album and have fun, but for us it was just this emotional journey, and we were doing everything together, and with our producer and our engineer, we were just like this foursome of really like intense and wound up people just sitting in a studio all day, like staring at a screen, like trying to like tune synthesizers and screaming at each other and like eating bad chicken wings and crying.
After the 90s, and it was kind of uncool to like pop, it seems like the past few years there's been this revival of sorts. You got Lily Allen, Little Boots, Katy Perry. Why do you think pop has suddenly had a resurgence as of late?
Pop music is it's universal, and it's music that everyone can find familiar but yet like somewhat inviting, and there's so many wonderful attributes that, you know, that I find pop music. It's easier for me to understand, and that's an okay thing. Music should just be music. Like, in rural villages in, like, you know, like Afghanistan, they have like their own pop music that everyone knows and loves and sings along to. Like, it's no different than top 40 radio today in their own way. So to me, it just doesn't make sense when people, like, for instance, when they like review our album, they're like, it's so poppy, and they're like really apologetic and non-committal, and they don't want to like say they like it, but then they're like, but it's a really good album. So the entire time they're like telling us about telling everyone like, we know why you might not want to like this, but it's okay. And it's like, that's pop music right now. But I think people are just starting to realize pop is good. Pop's okay. I don't know. I just went on a huge rant. I'm so sorry.
You guys obviously came out during the blog era, which, you know, a lot of blogs try to find that new band. But at the same time, it's also the recession era right now. So I'm curious, as an artist, how has that affected you guys?
The entertainment industry always prospers. It does just fine during a recession, which is really interesting. People go out to shows. Like, for instance, the Great Depression, the movies, for some reason, did unbelievably well. I mean, people just wanted to go and be entertained. Alcohol, cigarettes, gambling, and music and film seem to do really well.
Yeah,
and
safe bet.
People come out to shows now, and I feel like, especially for our type of music, it's really jubilant, you know, euphoric pop, like dance pop music. It's kind of like this, for us, we get on stage and it's just this insane release. And I think that when people come to our shows, it's a very physical thing. A lot of people are dancing. I think people want that again or something. It came back. There was a point where people loved it, then people hated it in the 90s, and now it's back. I don't know. And that's just, for a blog band, we were selling out shows before we were even signed, just because people were listening to us on MySpace. You know, there wasn't a label pushing us or anything. People just wanted to go out and dance and have fun and listen to music that, like, made them feel something, you know, like, we're just lucky to be a band that's enjoying success from something so primal and you know, I don't know, we feel lucky, you know, we know we're lucky, and we feel lucky, and yeah, this is a really crazy hard time, but we like to think that we're providing something